What is up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. So back again with another YouTube video. So today we're gonna be unboxing a new Isorex 6600M graphics card.
So it has a free screwdriver and a 6-pin to 8-pin connector or adapter connector. You can convert your 6-pin to 8-pin. So kukunin natin tong bakal na ito kasi nakaharang, hindi ka siya sa ating case. So pwede nyo yung kunin gamit yung maliit na star screw. So ilagay natin dyan, pero di pa rin yan kasya. So ating gagawin is adjust natin yung nasa likuran niya. Adjust natin yan, kunin natin yan, hihilain natin, kunin nyo yung screw, tapos ma-adjust mo na yan, hihilain mo lang yun yan. Tapos ilagay nyo ulit yung GPU. Nakadepende kasi yan sa case. Merong mga case na malalaki, hindi na kailangan kunin pa yung bakal. So yan, sakto na. Pagkatapos nyan is ilagay nyo yung pin, yung sa PSU nyo or sa power supply. So yan, ilagay ko na. Yan, yan yung pin. So after nyo malagay yung GPU is balik kayo sa i-on nyo yung computer nyo, tapos install nyo yung drivers and support. Yan, search nyo lang AMD driver. Yan, makikita nyo na yan. Then click yung first. Then hanapin nyo yung tamang model ng inyong graphics card. So meron tayong 6600M. So hanapin nyo 6600M. Yan, then submit. Then we're gonna select Windows 10 kasi Windows 10 pa lang yung ating computer. So, click download. Download nyo lang. After nyo download, i-install nyo. So, just click yes. Then, install nyo sa inyong operating system na drive, na driver or drive. Then, after that, mag-open na yung AMD software installer. So, X nyo lang yan. Pwede nyo yung EX or i-minimize. Then, go to your search bar, then search for AMD. Then, tapos lalabas yan. So, click, then open. So, na-install na yung GPU nyo and ready to use. So, maku-customize mo yung GPU nyo dito. Sa performance, pati na rin sa mga fan. So, we're gonna X that. So, we're gonna try playing a game this time. And that's it for this video. And if you have some question, just comment down below. And thank you for watching. See you again next time on my YouTube channel. Peace!